performer today on the show. He is going to be having his first Canadian television appearance. You can catch him at the Be the Gem, Gems of Paradise at the Ottawa Church of God of Prophecy, May 27th, today, 28th, and the 29th. He is a U.S. gospel singer. His name is Philip Carter. Ooh. He is a multiple Stellar Award winner. Here he is on Daytime Ottawa. Take it away.
It's gorgeous.
I live my life to praise and magnify His name. He's everything to me. He's my all and all today. For I've seen the lightning flashing and I've heard the thunder roll. He's brought me through every trial and redeemed my soul. Be still and know that He's still God. For He'll never leave you. He's by your side. Be still and know He's still God. Oh, He's still God. Oh, I live my life to praise and magnify His name. He's everything to me. He's my all in all today. For I've seen the lightning flashing and I've heard the thunder roll. He's brought me through every trial and redeemed my soul. And He'll never leave you, for He's by your side. Be still and know that He is God. Oh, yes, He's still God. I'm a living witness that He is. Be still and know, yes, that He's still God. I know that He'll never leave you, for He's by your side. Be still and know that He is God. Oh, He's still God. Oh, yes, He is. The Lord is still God. He's still making ways out of no ways. Still turning midnights in the day. He said, I am the Lord, yes. And I change it not. He said, lo, I'll be with you even until the ends of the earth. He's still God. Oh, yes. He's still God. I'm a living witness, yes. Still fixing broken homes. And he's still working out marriages, hallelujah. And whatever you're going through, God can work it out. I know that he can work it out. He's still God. He's still God. And just know that it ain't over until God says it's over. He's still God. He's Alpha and Omega. He's the God that can fix anything. He can do anything but fail. He's a wonderful God. He's a mighty God. Oh.